Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is Christmas decor day, so we're getting ready to go pick out our Christmas tree. The weather though is not the best. We'll see how that goes, but I'm gonna bring you guys with me for the rest of the day and hopefully we find our tree. We just got home. We're gonna pull things out of the garage and we're gonna set up our Christmas tree. We also, my mom also wants to decorate outside. We got some cute decor. So we're back at home. Wanted to get an actual real Christmas tree, but I ended up picking out a artificial tree. Actually really pretty, and it's 7.5 feet tall, so I think it's gonna be really big, but I thought I would show you guys all the little decor that I got so far. So let me show you guys. So last year after Christmas, everything went on sale and normally I forget, but thankfully two of my friends said, let's go to Walmart and check out what they have. And we went, and you guys, I got boxes of ornaments between $2 and $1.50. So I was pretty shook. And there was people with carts full of items, which I was surprised. And at the end, the three of us ended up filling up a car, but we got really good deals. So shout out to Yolanda and Ivy, because I feel like I got a really, really good deal on everything. And we're not gonna be spending so much on decor this year. But let me show you guys what I got. Got these ornaments for $1.50. So these are the ornaments that were only $1.50, and I ended up going with blue and gold for this year, and this is what I picked up. So this set was $1.50, so I got four of these, and then I also got this set, and I got two of these, and these were $2, I think, or $2.50. But it's basically the same thing. I just got like the little set and the big set. But let me try and open. So technically I've had these since last year. This big set comes with a little size as well as a bigger size. And as you can see, these are solid and these have texture on them, as well as some gold ones. And this is glittery all over. And this guy is more of like a disco ball looking thing, but it's still really pretty. And they also come with these little pointy ones and these guys right here. I find them so cute. And let's see, I think these are a little bit different. So let me try and open these up so I can show you guys. Si no saben, Walmart, después de Navidad, cada año pone todas sus esferas y decoraciones de Navidad en especial. Y el año pasado, yo normalmente siempre se me olvida, pero el año pasado mis amigas me invitaron a ir de compras con ellas. Y honestamente estaba yo en shock de cuántas cosas había. Había gente con carros llenos de cosas. Y yo como, wow. Me costaron $1.50 y el set grande creo que $2. Así que fue un buen investment. I need a knife. So the little set comes with... So there's that one. So this is from the big set and this is for the little set. As you can see, they're kind of different. Also, these guys are smaller than these guys, just by a tiny bit. And these also have texture, but they are a little bit different than the other ones. They do come with the golden ones as well as solid. And I also saw a lot of TikToks where they said go to the dollar store and get ornaments because they have such cute ornaments. So I thought I would go and check it out just because so many TikToks were just popping up on my For You page. And I gave in and I said, okay, I have to go to dollar store and see what I can find. And I found these big ones for only $1. So I was only... dollar store was pretty much sold out, so I was only able to get a couple. This guy has like a pattern and texture on it. I got this with a solid pattern and I just broke it. I also picked up these guys at the dollar store and they are LED lights. For example, this, if you turn this to the side, it starts to light up and it is just so cool. I love that little effect. I was actually gonna return them because I realized that our decor was not silver, that it was gold and blue. But the lady was like, why did you not like these? They turn on. So I was like, oh my God, I have to get them. So I ended up getting a whole box of these, but I love them. They're so freaking cute. I also got these mini ones at the dollar store, and guys, I love them. So this is just plain gold. These are all golden glittery ornaments, and these have like a texture pattern on them, so I think they're gonna go really well. And these just have plain gold and glittery ones. And these big guys I got at Michael's, but I think we're gonna keep on silver clear ones, and it's basically like the same thing, just double. I love everything that we got so far. Once we get the Christmas tree out, I'll definitely show you guys. We actually went to Michael's because I had seen it not that long ago, and it's actually really pretty. It's like a snowy type Christmas tree, so we're excited to put it up because normally we do it right after Thanksgiving, but this is like the first year that we didn't go right after Thanksgiving, and like I said, we ended up just getting an artificial tree. Totally against getting a fake Christmas tree because we've always done a real Christmas tree, but this one is super cute. It looks like it has snow and it's actually pretty puffy, and it's 7.5 feet tall. I think it's gonna be super cute once we get it all done, but we're gonna set it up right now and I'll show you guys what it ends up looking like. These out. I'm also doing little TikTok hacks on ornaments. Oh yeah, Coco ya está parado en medio. So this is what it's looking like right now. We still need a star, but we're calling it a day. Throw on some smelly pine cones just to give it that really nice scent. And Mr. Coco, no, he really wants to be on the tree, but I'm trying to get him not to. Guys, I also bought these little Christmas trees at Target. And this one has snow on it, and I ended up buying some LED lights for work, but because I am not there, I figured I would just bring them at my house and put them up. So I'm gonna put them up. They're colorful, but I don't know if you'll be able to tell. Estas están bien bonitas. Oh, they turn on and off. Mm-hmm. Ah, these are so cute. I love these. So I'm opening up the bottom of it so I can hide the battery thingy. And these are just gonna sit on our kitchen island. Thank you. think I'm gonna end the video right here, but I will have a video on how I wrap my gifts here soon, so stay tuned for that. So far, I'm doing pretty good at keeping my uploads coming, so make sure to stay subscribed, turn on that little bell next to my name so you are notified every time I upload a video, and I will see you on the next one. Bye, guys.